got to the top of the skin track. There's a boot track to the summit. I'm going to have to make my own way. But I'm going to do it on skis, I think. I think I'll see if I can get to the top without. Not too far from the top. I don't know, just about 2,600 metres. Starting to snow a bit. About another 50 metres to the summit. Right at the summit ridge, you see behind me, it's quite a cornice, so the last few feet to the summit I'm going to leave. See the cornices behind me. It's quite an easy trek up, but deep in a couple of sections. So maybe 100 metres down before I head back.